안녕하세요, 크리스틴입니다. 오늘은 3월 6일 금요일이에요. 오늘 제가 이제 읽을 책은 두 번째 책이에요. 앞서서 업앤다운을 읽었고요. 그리고 이제 두 번째 휴고 시리즈로 많이 알려진 Why Must I Go to School? 내가 학교를 왜 가야 되는데요? 제목부터 진지하죠. 네, 이책 함께 읽어보겠습니다. 우리도 이 책을 읽으면서 우리가 학교에 왜 가야 하는지 그 휴고의 고민을 함께 나눠보면 좋겠습니다. 자, 시작할게요. 조금 가까이 할까요? 책이 작아서. 잘 보이나요? 된것 같아요. Just like every morning, Hugo is getting ready for school. But today, he really doesn't want to go. Why must I go to school anyway? You go to school to learn. There is reading and writing, whispers his English book, and counting too, as his math book. On the way to school, an astronaut joins in. That's not all. At school, you learn facts about history and science. And art as a Greek statue. Hey, look at Hugo. He's copying the disc thrower. 귀여워요. Fine, thinks Hugo. You learn stuff at school, but school isn't the only place to learn, is it? You don't learn to ride a bike at school. That happens at home with your parents. That's how my neighbor Sam learned. It's the same with games. Check out Jo's new building skills. Thanks to her big sister Zoe, now knows how to build bigger and better towers. As for Lucas, he spends all his time looking up new facts about animals on the computer. Hugo decides that there are all sorts of different ways to learn, after all. You can learn by playing with your friends, by reading comic books, and even by taking care of your dog. Hugo is not sure what to think anymore. If you can learn just as well at home, do you really need to go to school? 이 페이지 엄청 중요하네요. 선생님도 이런 생각을 할 때가 있었던 것 같아요. 집에서도 배울 수 있는 게 많은데, 근데 왜꼭 학교에 가야 하지? 지금 휴고가 집에서 배울 수 있는 많은 것들을 나열했었죠? 근데 또 한 번 질문을 스스로에게 합니다. Do you really need to go to school? But if he didn't go to school, he wouldn't have his teacher, and his teacher knows just about everything. Hugo is told all sorts of things that he couldn't have learned on his own. 큰첫 번째 이유가 있네요. 거의 모든 걸 다 알고 계시는 선생님이 학교에 계시는군요. When Hugo gets to school that day, he sees his friends Flex and Lily. Now that's a good reason to go to school. 그러네요. 친구들. 그러네요. 학교에 친구들 있죠. At playtime, Lily suggests that they play tag. You are it, she says. Hugo's it. Hugo starts to run. Better watch out. I'm going to catch you. 'Their game of tag goes on through playtime. Hugo is running after Flex now. Careful! Shouts Lily. Too late. Hugo has crashed into a big pile of books. 친구들하고 같이 놀면서 재미있는 기억들도 생기겠네요. 책더미에 crash. 귀엽네요. Their teacher is not happy. He asks Hugo to clear them all up. Hugo feels a little upset, even though he knows that his teacher is right. You see, school is also where you learn how to behave. 그렇네요. 어떻게 행동해야 되는지도 배울 수 있는 곳이군요. 그렇네요. Hugo has done a good job of clearing up the books. To reward him, his teacher has given him the prize of best stacker upper in the whole school. Is being a stacker upper a good job? His teacher says that if you want to pick your dream job when you grow up, you have to work hard at school. Maybe that's why you have to go to school. What do you think? 자, 휴고의 질문으로 시작하면서 책을 함께 읽었고요. 이제 이 표현들 함께 보고 싶어요. The only place to learn. 어디서 보았나요? 기억하시죠? The only place to learn. 그리고 루카스는 As for Lucas. 루카스에 대해서는 As for Lucas. 오케이? 그리고 마지막. 앞에 생략했어요. That, that, that. Do you really need to go to school? 자, 이 세 문장이 어디에 있었는지 찾아주세요. 자, 이렇게 휴고 시리즈 오늘 함께 읽었는데요. 기억에 남는 즐거운 이야기가 되었으면 좋겠습니다. Have a nice day. 즐거운 하루 보내세요. Thank you for listening. Bye bye.